Sven didn't plan to go into politics. In fact, he started off as an automotive model. He was crowned Mr. Automotive a record 7 times. This led to roles in films like Roll Over and Die, Roll Over and Die 2, and Welcome to the Autobomb. He soon made the natural leap from acting to politics, winning elections, and looking good while doing it.